brand new week of Angling Entertainment right here on ASFN. Remember to subscribe to the channel and to hit that little bell icon so you can get notifications of when we upload new content. We upload a new video each day of the week, so be sure to check it out. Also remember to keep your catches coming to grindelite@asfn.co.za. That is grindelite@asfn.co.za. Let's get right into this week's ASFN Newsflash. We kick start with Shahir, who caught a 160-centimeter blackfin shark. This was on a whole shad droned at 300 meters, and this fish was caught at Beechwood. He also caught this 85-centimeter grey shark, also on a drone bait, droned out 300 meters, and this was on a full mullet. The three brothers, Cuban, Creelan and Tycoon, went out fishing, each landing a beautiful sand shark. The brothers got this triple up on the north coast of KwaZulu-Natal, and these fish measured in between 109 and 144 centimeters. These fish were all caught on Dawa J-braid 50-pound and mustard 6-0 tuna circle hooks. On the south coast, Ryan landed this 171-centimeter sand shark. A young female angler, Zara, landed this 8-kilogram blackfin shark. This was on an Oceana 4500, a Saltus 1-3 ounce rod, and this was on a full sardine on the north coast of KwaZulu-Natal. Then Clint Ford opened his 2020 summer account at the Strand in the Western Cape. He managed to land this eagle ray and this lesser sand shark, which is also his personal best. Ashlyn on a flat red eye caught this diamond ray at Richards Bay, Casuarina. This was done in his BG 8000 and his Poseidon coastline. Ashlyn used 50-pound Dawa J-braid. Nishan and Shelvin went grey shark fishing, landing these 20.3-kilogram grey sharks. Shelvin was using his Grind Elite 15-foot, his BG 6500 and 50-pound Dawa J-braid. Nishan was using his BG 5000. Well, that's it for this week's ASFN Newsflash. Remember to keep those catches coming to grindelite@asfn.co.za. Remember to subscribe to the channel and to hit that little bell icon for notifications on when we load new content. We'll see you next week. Goodbye.